Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. So today I am playing Kahoot with my friend Alex, and we're doing Easter theme because, you know, it's Easter and stuff like that. Now, I kind of already recorded this, you know, like over three rounds, but I realized when we're doing this round that I was on mute the whole time, so you guys couldn't hear me. So I'm back, and this one, yeah, this Kahoot that we're doing right now is we're guessing what the language is. Like what the language is saying, like, oh my gosh. So it's gonna be spring in a different language, and you have to guess which language it is.
Yeah.
Anyways, I'm imposter Demi, she's crewmate dead. So people speaking blank is say Juro.
This one?
Yes, I got it correct. Ha in your face.
No.
Okay, imposter Demi is back. Let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna come back from the dead.
How do you say this? Flemish is used in which language?
Just one.
What? Yeah. How do you know that?
It sounded very Germany-ish or something.
What? Who says Germany-ish? Vestna is said in many different languages.
This one, right?
Yes, I got it correct. Well, yeah.
Same.
Yeah, after me, though.
Okay. I'm still winning.
However, people speaking blank say with Sona instead.
This one, right?
No clue.
I'm right. I'm beating you.
The one time I forget recording, I forget. Like, I have to restart the recording, and this is...
Well, I didn't know I know language. I know different languages. I didn't know I knew German.
German. Why?
I never learned any language, and here I am.
Well, at least I beat you all the other times, okay?
Yeah, but they didn't stop.
Yeah, but you know it's true too, okay?
No.
Who wants to do boring math? Mm-hmm. Oh my god, back to school.
What is this? Are we doing school?
Yes and no. We're doing fun school.
Okay. It better be easy, because I suck
at school. Okay,
2, 8, 9, 7, 2. 2, 8, 9, 7, 2. 7, 2. And 8. 8.
Now,
what is that name?
What?
I saw Rory Less Brain.
It wasn't fitting, so.
Okay, you better look what my name is.
Wait, are you kidding me? Wait, let me see.
No, I'm not gonna be.
I won for what?
It's true, I did won.
Wait, Lori equals. Okay,
Smarty.
Math. Wait, what did that say? Okay, question one. What is probability?
Is this language?
No, this is math.
It says probability. I'm
cheese,
done.
Look! A circular pie covered with sauce and cheese.
This one, I think? I'm just dumb.
I already knew of this one because probability meaning, like, you know, most, like, likely, unlikely, that one. It's that unit that they're talking about. But this is a more advanced one. I'm not, because I don't really know what probability means, but I know, like, probability means, like, you know, like, the likeliness of something. That's why I was able to get it. Because I'm smart! Ayo! A probability of an event cannot be less than what value? What? But negative what? Negative one is the same thing as zero.
I was about to choose that, but nah. Uh-huh.
How? But negative one is the same thing.
Nope.
The probability of an event cannot be greater than what value? Oops. Dang it.
This one?
Wait, why is it one?
I'm being smart now.
Why is it
I'm
one,
so
though?
Dumb.
You're
just smart.
The probability of an event can be thought as a comparison. What question do you have? Okay. I have a different question. Talk more about.
Oh wait, this don't get count as points, right?
I don't know.
I'm just gonna.
Yeah, it doesn't.
We don't get any points for that.
What is the probability of choosing a blue marble?
Wait.
I'm big brain.
What was it? This.
I'm smarter than you.
Well, I'm still winning at least.
Yeah, but I'm catching up. And you know it too.
Ah!
What is the probability of choosing a pink marble?
What?
Oh my god, wait, I'm so I forgot. Oh my god. What is the probability of someone flips a fair two sided coin? What, yeah.
Yay.
We all got it correct. What's the probability that someone's birthday is on February 1st?
I don't know these subjects anymore. This don't make sense anymore.
What? Zero? Oh my god. It's February. Wait a minute. February only goes on up till the 28th, right?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I forgot.
I don't even know. Yeah, it only goes up to the 28th. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I didn't know that.
Why is it 31, though? Same.
In a fair deck of 52 cards, what is the probability of choosing a spade? Wait. It's that one.
Yeah.
Because there's only four suits of cards. But I was kind of looking for the one that said 64 cards, because there's 64 cards in one, like in one whole thing. But I wasn't. But then I realized what the question was.
I'm winning.
I play cards, so. Yeah.
Yeah. I never play cards. I don't understand it.
Which choice is least likely to occur?
Because this one I'm definitely gonna lose. This one. Oh, we have like so much seconds.
Yes, let's go.
How did I actually guess that?
I actually thought it out. You just picked randomly.
Well, that one sounds most right.
Which choice is most likely to occur? Okay, rolling. Wait a minute.
Oh,
oh my god, we didn't read most likely.
I did, but I just chose random, like usual.
You seen that? That's what happens when you pick random.
Yeah, but like, most of the random I picked was right.
You spin a spinner once. What is the probability the arrow will land on 3? Are you kidding me? You copied me.
No one, no.
Yes, you did.
First.
No, I did. You spin a spinner once. What is the probability of landing on one? Wait, what?
Just one.
What?
Yay.
Wait, was there only two Oh my god, there wasn't four, wasn't there? Okay, how many times is the spinner likely to land on two in 70 spins?
40 spins? I'm winning.
Yes, you are. How many times is a spinner likely to land on four in... Wait. Not here.
No. Oh yeah, because there was not four in that number. In that real thing where you spin that thing. Whatever.
There's no four?
Yeah, there's like one, two, three, and then another of the same number, which
Which choice is true about results of next flip? Wait, which choice is true about the results of this next flip of this coin? You flipped
a fair coin eight times
and got five heads and 33 tails.
I think this one's more likely. I don't think this counts as
points. Haha, it's equal. Okay. It's equal because, there's only one side of heads and one side of tails. Makes sense?
Okay.
So, like, listen. What if we have, like, one red marble and one yellow marble? If there's another yellow marble, like, if there's two yellow marbles and one red marble, it will be more likely to pick the yellow one because there's more of the yellow. That's what it's asking.
Oh. Okay, but...
Now who's big ring?
But I'm still first place.
But I'm still smarter. Well, we don't really know that, but we're just gonna go with it. Mm-hmm. You spin a spinner once. What is the probability the arrow will land on three? Okay, so.
Oh, wait, I think I did something wrong. I definitely
got what? One out of three?
I did one out of four.
You spin a spinner once. What's the probability the arrow will land on two?
Oh!
What?
I don't know if I did that one.
Let's go!
Yeah, I did. Okay.
You spin a spinner once. What is the probability the arrow will not land on one?
If I spin...
Wait. Oh. Yeah. I clicked it on it, but then it didn't do it, but whatever.
Mm-hmm.
How many times is the spinner likely to land on one in 40 spins? Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
What are you counting?
Oh god.
Yeah, do your numbers. I'm just gonna wait. What? I am right. I'm right.
How many times is the spinner likely to land on 260 spins?
This much?
We both got it wrong. How many times is the spinner likely to land on 390 spins? Yes, I got it correct.
How?
I don't know. I just did.
Okay, well, you're catching up, and...
Which choice is true about the result of next flip of this coin? You flipped a fair coin 12 times and got 7 heads, 7...
Is it gonna be red? Is it gonna be that again, though?
I don't know. Just choose.
Okay.
Haha! Let's go!
Yay!
No, look! I'm so close, look, and this is the last question, so if you get this right and you get it wrong, better watch out. Which shows your understanding of describing and determining probabilities of simple events? Yes!
It means we get no points.
No one won third place! Oh.
Yay! Yeah, I was so close. Me, huh?
Yeah. I was so close.
I won for once. She was too.
Let's do more math.
Oh no.
Because people love math. Probably not.
Yeah.
And totally.
I hate math though.
I know, let's do multiplication, your favorite.
We got multiple. Okay, it better not be like 60 times 10.
I mean, well, obviously not.
It's random numbers.
No, it goes from, what's called again? What is 7? Okay, whatever.
Only 7.
No, because the multiplication facts go from 0 to 12. Like, no, that's what you have to know. Because then you learn standard algorithms, stuff like that.
5? Okay.
Okay, 771084. 771-0840.
Okay.
What?
What did I do wrong?
Oh, we missed a 0. Beside the 8.
Oh, yeah.
What? Still wrong? 771. Oh, there's no 0 here. Yeah. There's no 0 beside the 1.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now.
My name. Sisley. Sisley. Math queen.
I better win. I better win.
I better.
You copied me, didn't you? I already know you did, but we have. This is rigged. Ha ha! Got it. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Hello? I think you might be on mute. Hello?
Yeah.
I'm winning.
I didn't even get to see him. Oh, okay, I'm losing because, like, you pick so fast as you.
Yeah, because I'm smart.
Yeah, but it's not fair for me because you get to see it.
It is fair.
I did pick something wrong. Yeah, I definitely did. Okay, I'm losing now.
I'm still. Oh, wait, I probably shouldn't start. Because I might get copyright strike.
Why do I keep overthinking?
Because without seeing my answer, you are bad.
Yeah. Because you, I can't even get to see the screen, and then you already tried to answer now.
Dang it.
Wait, this one, please.
Wait.
I don't know my 10 times 9.
Do you know any times tables?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Oh yeah. I forgot. 0 times time up to 12 and 1 times up to 12. Yeah. Yep. Mhm. You know them, all right?
Hey. Are you calling me? I don't know them.
Well, no. I just told you the ones you most likely know.
Yeah. Okay. Stop doing it so fast. Just let me see the screen. So not fair. I wish I could see it myself so I don't have to just look at your screen.
1, 2, boom. See, this time I gave you time to look at the screen, okay? Happy?
Yeah, but.
No.
Still, I'm losing.
Dang it, I picked the wrong one.
Yeah, good. But I'm still losing, so yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you're still losing, so. Okay, yeah, I got right too fast.
This one. Oh.
You picked the wrong one.
Oh, what? No, I didn't saw that one.
Let's go. Podium. No. No one wins third place. I better win. One second place. I think your name should be I better lose. Nori equals math queen wins again. What I mean by wins again is because remember, I was on mute. Mm-hmm. So I have to restart the recording.
Yeah. Okay.
Want to do this one again? The one that you lost to?
I don't know.
Here, let's do trivia.
Not trivia.
I'm not good at trivia either, okay? Let's do country.
I'm definitely losing trivia.
Guess the animal?
Oh, animal. Let's do that one.
Riddles?
No, animals now. I'm not doing riddles. I always. Riddles is too hard.
Wait. Oh, actors. Yes, that should be.
Why?
Girl, you know actors, okay?
No.
You see, I know this guy. He was in Demi Lovato's documentary, okay? Dancing with the Devil. I know him.
Okay.
He's the one who said, when you're young and you're famous, boy, it is so hard. When he said that, he was referring to Demi Lovato because it's her documentary, okay? I know people.
Well, I don't know.
Wait a minute, what am I doing? Host. Okay, 99717. Yeah. 9 9 7 1 7 6 1. Are you in? Oh yeah. Yes. Okay. Why didn't you tell me?
I know people.
Okay, number one. Who is this?
No. Didn't look at your answer because I already picked.
Are you kidding me? I was gonna pick this one.
Wait, I thought you said you know it.
No, I know. I've seen him, but I don't know his name.
Oh, God. Who is this? This guy looks like a name for this one. Hey. Okay, I'm getting real quick. Yeah.
Who is this?
This one looks like a, this name for.
Yes, let's go. Wait, I'll be right back.
Okay.
I will lose. It's still in first place.
Yeah. I'm so winning. I'm gonna beat this whole entire game. Not really.
Okay, so we gotta speed this up because I gotta go eat, you know? Okay, next. Oh, who is this? Oh no.
Looks like a, this name.
Yes!
Oh. How am I doing all of this right?
No clue.
Oh, I'm just like.
Except for the one person. Mm-hmm. I don't know who that is.
It looks like a this one.
Oh. How did you know?
I'm looking for names that suit them, and that name suit him, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm working all right.
Who is it?
Is it this one?
Whoa. Oh.
Okay, I don't know. Who is this? This one, right?
What?
Oh! No!
No!
I never saw his face so yet.
Who is this?
Who is this? This looks like, this one.
Yes! She was in Harry Potter. Oh, no. She was in Harry Potter and, she was in Harry Potter as Hermione, Emma Watson, and she was also in, Beauty and the Beast. She was in the, the real life movie one, playing,
this
Belle.
Like, real life.
Okay. See, I know.
Mm-hmm.
Who is this?
Who is this?
No clue.
This one.
Oh, God. We're supposed to be the same one,
most
but
of the same thing.
Yeah, but we
who
get it wrong.
Who is this? This one.
Wow, we're horrible.
I know, what?
Who is this?
Who is this?
Yes, I got it correct. No, it's because, you know, he's colored, and I was guessing that would be, I don't know, a name for a colored person? I don't know.
Okay, great. You're
I was just guessing. Haha.
Bam.
Who is this?
Who is this? Oh, my God.
What the? We both got... Oh, God.
I mean, keep thinking most of the same things. Who's this? This one. Oh.
Penelope Cruz. Why, Penelope, why? Who is this?
Who is this?
Donald. Maybe it's Donald, but I don't know. I'm gonna go with this. Yes!
Oh, what? Why the two names? Alright.
Oh, I got it incorrect. Why am I saying yes? We both got it incorrect.
Yeah, no, I was like, why are you saying yes? You would have got it wrong.
Who is this?
This one, is it? Oh my God.
I was gonna pick that.
Okay, we suck now.
Yeah, all these speed questions, up a lot. Who is this?
This one.
Yes, I got it correct.
No!
It's because he looked Italian, and I kind of guessed that was an Italian name because of the last name.
I don't even know people, and you know, like, okay.
Who is this?
Who is this?
Oh, I've seen him before. I've seen him before. No, I know his face, but I don't know his name.
Yeah. Oh my God. That name, but like the name that we picked.
I was gonna pick Nicholas, but yeah, I was gonna pick Nicholas, but couldn't remember. Okay. Dakota. Oopsies. I wanted to pick yellow, but no.
Yes.
I was gonna pick yellow, but I misclicked.
No.
I'm still ahead.
Larissa.
This one. Oh my God.
I was gonna pick Tessa. I was thinking of it, but I'm like, maybe it's Kimberly, and then I got it wrong. Who is
okay,
this?
Okay, one more question, and then
yeah, and then I gotta go. Yes, I got it correct.
Yay.
I'm gonna win this.
Let's I go. Will lose.
Yes.
That's true.
Yeah, that's why your name is I'm gonna lose.
Mm-hmm. He looks more like a this guy. Oh, yes! I was about to pick green, but then that one kind of looked like his name.
Oh my God.
Who is this?
This I feel one. Like I recognize her, but oh my God.
I still have picked
down. Okay, last one.
Hurry okay, up, hurry you up, better not up. Pick this. Please don't pick. What's up with this guy?
You won.
Yes, oh yeah. Oh, yeah.
You won.
I almost had one.
Are you kidding me? I knew some of the actors, I recognize them. You know none of them. You're just guessing, and somehow you won.
No, the names fit themselves. Okay,
I will lose. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to smash that like button. Have a nice March break or Easter, you know, if you're still celebrating, whatever. I'll see you all next time. Bye.
Bye.